You know the old saying, behind every great robot is a great robotics developer. Behind that developer is RobotNet.
Since the very beginning, the results were promising.
They took measurements of the carrier as they traveled from station to station.
Cleaning robots map the environment.
If you want to build exoskeleton, one of the first steps is you have to be able to build good robots.
If you work with industrial robotics, no matter how big or small you are, no matter where you are in the development process, no matter how insanely impossible your project seems, RobotNet can help. We open doors to the best robotics minds internationally and are driven by Europe's four prominent research technology organizations. RobotNet's mission is to make the best ideas in industrial robotics a reality for technology developers and European manufacturing. We do this by offering consulting and access to world-class test facilities, by helping you proof your concept and understand the possibilities and pitfalls of robotics development projects. RobotNet has already helped nurses, home builders, even astronauts. We work with startups, SMEs, and supersized manufacturers. Whether you need to know more about assembling, grasping, navigating, soldering, sorting, scanning, seeing, stacking, cutting, carrying, communicating, collaborating, inspecting, welding, painting, programming, picking, packing, or developing your business plans, there's a RobotNet specialist somewhere who can help. So if you're sitting with an industrial robotics challenge, considering how robots can improve processes in your company, or working on bringing a great robotics idea to market, then your next stop should be right here. RobotNet. We're the people behind the person, behind the robot. Want to learn more about RobotNet? Then check out our YouTube channel, where you can see case stories from the more than 70 projects we've already helped from all over Europe with industrial robotics challenges.